Hello, everyone.
The time has come to begin planning for a different reality. A reality that for the first time in our 70-year history, there will not be camp as we have always known it this summer.
When we looked at the risks, both known and unknown, they're just too great. And we want to lead with our values, first and foremost of which are the health and safety of our entire camp community.
The planning we do, the staff that we hire, the facilities that we build, it's always been and will always be about one thing. What will create a more meaningful and safe experience for our campers?
It's okay to feel sad that camp isn't opening. I'm feeling really sad about it too. But I know that next summer will be Kulam Biyachad B'Sprout Brooklyn, all together at Sprout Brooklyn.
This too reminds me about pictures I've seen and trees I've seen that have bent, totally zigzag to get to the sun, or bent and morphed around a fence to stay alive and to thrive. And so while this isn't my plan A, I am asking you all to flex and to bend and to adapt.
We can make it through this together and come out even stronger. And when the time comes, we'll be here waiting for you. Camp will be here waiting for you with open arms and open hearts.
We hope that those of you who are supposed to be first-time campers will join us next summer. And I know for some of you, you are excited about whatever special thing your Eida was gonna do. You are excited about Yom Sport or Palmer Day. You were excited just to hang out with your friends, just to be a part of the experience, to be together in the amphitheater on Friday nights, to sing together in the Chadar for Friday night Shira, to be together.
Every summer we live together as a kind community. So be kind to each other, be kind to yourself, be kind to your family. We'll be together again. Country Roads will take us home in 2021.
Please know we're always here for you. We keep reminding ourselves, and we hope you'll all remember, that the comeback is always stronger than the setback. Camp isn't going anywhere, and neither are we.
I believe that we will all come out of this stronger and even more excited and determined to be together again next summer.
I promise when this is over, and it will be over, we will come back together to play and to learn and to grow and to explore and to laugh and to be together as a kehillah, as a community.